Grand from?
My name is Tony DeMarco Hansberry II. I'm a ninth grader at Darnell-Cookman Soma School of the Medical Arts.
We have this round shape that's left that we have to close up, and that's what he's going to attempt to do, is just stitch that closed.
I was given the opportunity to come and present my project that I did alongside Dr. Seibel and Mr. Nappy at the Simulation Center.
Yeah, it takes more maneuvers, many more maneuvers.
Basically, what it's called is the comparison of novel laparoscopic instruments and doing a hysterectomy repair.
So to do it traditionally, it would require grasping the needle.
And laparoscopic surgery is a surgery also known as keyhole surgery, and it's where they take, the surgeons make three holes in the abdomen instead of making a large incision. I went to Darnell-Cookman Middle School, and I really wanted to be in the medical field. Well, there's no other school in Jacksonville that's going to be like Darnell-Cookman Soma. I knew that this opportunity would be the better one.
You can go in there with your Bovie grasper. He's got one hand acting as a...
Our school is beautiful for kids. It's great for professionals. It's great for us, the teachers.
And that was the basis of his study, was this, can the sewing machine do these stitches faster?
As a student, he was exposed to a summer internship program where he did spend some time at our simulation center. And it was there that we met and saw some of the work our department was doing with these very models and this equipment, teaching this skill. We were trying to design models to simulate the actual skill for my residents.
It takes a center like ours to rediscover this old sewing machine and to train enough doctors to use it that other doctors see the advantage.
I came through the vaginal cuff vertically. And now what I'm doing is I'm switching to the opposite side.
It certainly means a lot. I think it's one of the advantages of having the simulation centers in such close proximity to a medical magnet school. It allows these young individuals with an interest in medicine to come over and do some hands-on, which hopefully will keep them motivated and keep them focused on their goals of ultimately, you know, going to medical school and becoming a physician.
We know it works with regular doctors who are... But we also know now that somebody as young as a ninth grader or a tenth grader could learn to do this.
I'm going to try the first one. And after I do that, I'm going to make another one. Judging that I'm a ninth grader, I'm not going to say I'm better than a doctor, because of course I'm not.
What was impressive though with this young man is he designed then a study, you know, two approaches to it, did multiple trials with each approach, calculated his time, and really put a lot of thought and effort into this, and I think that's what impressed me most.
When I get older, I understand much more better, but yeah, it is a good opportunity, and I really love the opportunity that I'm getting. Switching to the opposite side so I can begin to tie the surgery.